scouts report when screams suddenly burst from the prisoner transport. In a moment, Meave bore witness to a truly macabre.
Blasted all.
Seed the queen, looking at the bloodied corpses. Those responsible for the deed, peasants from the quarry at Ravencloft, Meave had welcomed into her ranks. The harm they'd endured from Nilfgaardians wielding whips. It had been justice by a mob, and Meave knew it should not go unpunished. Yet at the last, ignoring her advisor's counsel,